enjoy fresh fruits and juices. And that's exactly why some of the best souvenirs to take back home to family and friends are fruits. Fresh fruits from the farms of the farm.
Salalah is home to groves of coconut, banana, and papaya plantations. During the Kharif season, these fruit stalls become a major attraction. There are saplings as well you could buy for your own garden from Salalah. And there's a good network of buses throughout the GCC countries. What is a must is to drink coconut water. The soil, the climate, and environment are all ideal for coconut trees. Dhofar is the only place in the Gulf countries where coconut trees can be found naturally.
It's time for us to wish you a pleasant stay here in Salalah, and while you're at it, eat and drink healthy.